I'm Hannah. I'm from Spanish Fort, Alabama, and I graduated from Spanish Fort High School, and I'm studying chemical engineering at the University of Alabama. Originally, I wasn't really considering Alabama that much, but my mom wanted me to tour here just to, you know, experience it and see what it had to offer. I knew as soon as I stepped foot on this campus that this is where I wanted to call home for the next 4 years. I loved how, even though it's like 31,000 undergrad students, it felt like a community. You can see people you know, and it just felt like home. I didn't like football before I came here, honestly, and then I came and just the whole atmosphere, everyone getting together and cheering for something as a group of people. We're all like having fun with each other, and it's just a good time to relax and unwind from stressful weeks at school. I'm in the honors fraternity on campus, PSP, and then I'm also in the Society of Women and Engineers, and that's a really cool club because you get to meet a lot of people that you could potentially work for. So there's a lot of opportunities on campus to meet future employers.